And it's a long time coming for North Dallas. Crews have finished demolishing the abandoned Valley View Center at 635 in Preston. Now the owner announces plans to replace it with a $4 billion development called Dallas Midtown, complete with parks, apartments, and a trolley to the Galleria nearby. Plans are to break ground next year.